this key. Come on. Oh, there we go. Just took it a second to realize that I hit the code key. Hello and welcome to episode 15 of Terra Tech. Now, this is a rather odd looking plane. Yeah, you go over that way. What on earth is that dude doing? He's only confused. Anyway, this is also most likely going to be the last. Now, you might recognize this from way earlier on in the series if you watched the full thing. This is one of those just stick things down and leave them there kind of things that I did. Yeah. Let's see if I can get some. That I did way back in the gigantic star biome. Like, until you come flying over the star biome, you have no idea just how big it is. But we are moving you. Oh no, I don't want that one, that button. But yeah, this thing is pretty good. I got the. Like, just. Yeah! It's actually surprisingly good as a aircraft, though it does like to pitch up a lot. And I have the ability to bombard things from the air. And though landing isn't the easiest thing. But that time I did pretty good. Oh, right, I have a landing gear in front. Ow. Anyway, we are. But anyway, this is, as I said, this is most likely going to be the final episode. Mainly because the game's gotten really, really tedious and boring. And, oh yeah, I maxed that out off cam. Now I've got the payload terminal for geoprobe. I've got the fabricator for both GSO and Venture. Don't have for you these guys, but yeah. Yeah. There we go. See both of those rocks that I probably destroyed while I was here. See, massive place. And there we go. But anyway, we are actually gonna be. Make sure not to click off. My cursor can slide easily off my screen and to the window I use for OBS. Okay, we then need you. But yeah, we're gonna be, you know, you actually. Because you have nice big anchors. Yeah, we're gonna be doing this because the payload terminal. Alright, accessories. Because with the payload terminal, I can plunk it down. And. No, it's under manufacturer blocks. You can get all the big thingies. So. Alright. Let's stitch that right quick. Swap out for the miner. And start the bombardment. Because this mobile refinery and cellar now becomes way better, given this how most of the resources that I'll be using. And let's just pick everything up. We can make money. There. And actually, yeah, we will just build it right here. Alright. So, as is going. So, we need the anchor. Then, we need this scrapper. And from the scrapper, we can then. Let's go oil. And then go into the conveyors. Actually, what we actually need to do is. Oh. This is the version without them. Hang on a second. Let me. This one. Aha! Yes, this is the one. This is the one that has shields and rebels and the whole shebang. And so. Anyway. Actually. Control. Wait, what the? No. You go like that. You go like that. Alright, fine. You can then go like that. I was expecting to be able to just. Okay, I see. Alright, let's just punk him like that. There's problems for me. Alright, then, manufacturing, yeah, everything selected. So that, we then need. Alright, that needs to be. The way. Then we need the features. You are to then go into the silo, which will go there. This will. Go for the chunks. Then, no, actually, what we need is some lux, like so. Then we go here because we need another one of these guys, which will then be taking. Then we need to extend you. Actually, no, don't need that. Where is. There. Let's just plop that down there quick. Alright. We need that to come out there, like so. That thing goes there. Now, here's what it's gonna be. Let's also. So, what's going to happen is, these will come through the components, from scrappers will go here, refined blocks will then go there, and the rest will go here. Now, we are also going to need. Alright, that's a GSO scrapper. Let's see. Huh, don't have the, any. Oh, that matters not. So, though I do need. Is that, oh, that's the finished conveyor. Then, dropper. So I want this to go like that. Actually, no. You go there. Is that where I can eventually just put another? I can put another scrapper, more scrappers here. This is so I can go and pick up raw materials and then dump it over here. Which would be quite easy to do with this. I just simply pull these out and put silos in. Maybe not silos, but I don't know, it would fall under accessories. But like one of these guys. So these. Or maybe one of them. No, it'll be one of these. Instead of the delivery cannon and refinery. So that way I can then dump resources here that are not refined. Alright, so we are going to need more of these guys. There we go. Alright. Now I am going to need to actually. No. Need to extend you a fair bit. Now, which refinery should I use? Geocorp? Actually, we'll use. Then. Yeah. Oh, right. To the Geocorp refiners. So that way, if I have no refined resources and I only have unrefined resources, these guys will handle it. Then I'm gonna need the component Factorio. No. Yeah. There we go. And damn it, just go the way I want you. Cancel. Okay, fine. Alright. Gee. Yeah, man. Look around. Just there we go. Maker. Didn't even know I had it. Alright. So. No. Alright, right. You. You just stick a cap right there. There we go. Now I can control it directly. Okay, I still need these guys. There we go. Actually, that way. That! No. No, actually, I want you there. Right, then we need you. And run you along here. All the way across. That's it. Drop it. Then there we go. Actually, do I have no more of the nice big ones, but I do have these little ones. Alright. Alright. We can then put that guy. Also, we can just basically buy everything we will actually need. And adventure. Could just buy it. There we go. Oh wait, there's one more piece of equipment that I need to do. It is under here. Would you stop doing that? That! And come on. Come on. There we go. Actually clicked off. There we go. I was, I could just do this for all of the geocode stuff. Does mean I have to pay for it all. When I can simply just call down components. Right now, don't want to exit. So, let's start with actually you. We want manufactured. Venture scrapper. Craft. Oh, I. Okay. So then, manufacture blocks. Oh, I don't apparently have any of that. Fibron and right, we then switch to this guy, which we then modify. By doing that, that thing goes in there. Alright, then we commence right. Spin us around. Right. Let's see. Batrix is top hat. And that's was what I was thinking of too, but it'll be cycled back around. Okay, manufacture. Let's go up here. And There we go. Or actually, do I have any on me? No, I don't. That requires me going all the way to desert. Yep. So we throw that in there. The excess I can keep. Oh. Okay, so I need to strike these guys. That was what I was planning to do. Okay, so apparently that didn't work. Alright. There we go. Oh, that's what it is. Alright, do I have knives? No, I don't. Let's craft that up just to get rid of the stuff that I have stowed. Then we go to the payload terminal. Bonk. Oh. Okay, yeah, that's going on repeat. There we go, and this will be able to pop out of thing. Okay, yeah, we're gonna need another one of these guys. Let's actually see if accessories. That's just a payload terminal. There we go. provided, of course, it decides to actually attach correctly. Yeah, man. Alright, we're gonna actually have to do some work. There we go. We did have to stick it on, out on this, out on our arm. Alright. Since these guys are not. Okay. Complex and exotic. So we can go here. Do I have one of those? Oh yeah, I have it on this guy. So the exotic. Let's craft one of those up. Craft that bad boy up. And you are to switch to that craft just to clear out the excess. And now, oh, we need Rhodius. Much easier, far more easily handled. Alright, so we're, now that we know afterwards for that. Alright, then alright, let's just go there. And then switch this guy. Over here. There we go. Then we need. There we go. We're fine. Just to handle the other stuff. All right. That I can get because it's right over there. That I don't have. So, well, can't. Alright, I need to switch back to this guy. Then we go up to here. Fine, build that. Yes, be stuck and face the full broadside. Alright. Okay, yeah, that's not what I need. So we shall actually just straight up pull that out. Do we have any? So we don't have any. Okay, then. And now this thing is clogged up. So what we need to do is swing around here and then instead of saying make those, we have you make these instead. So you make one of those. Oh, so this is the small one, not so small. Alright. There we go. Way more fineries. Now, what do I need for paper term for these guys? Alright. Let's that. All right. Why can you not swap? So why can I not swap this over? Right, hang on. Let us see. This is what. No! No attacking my base. There's an RFB. Here we are. Die. This crap I got. Got all the little. Alright. Let's fix this enough. Now, this is actually one of the reasons why I'm gonna be canceling this series. It's getting really, really irritating. This is the second time I've tried making a base. And both times, the base has gotten destroyed. Of course, I cannot just. There. Well, that's kind of important. I know, still got it. Alright. Well, we then go you. I was running around collecting resources. In order to sell them so I could then buy the ignite shards that I need. Oh, and I also lost the filters that I had over there. Alright, that's really easy. This is not filtered only. Find only. Let's just do that. That goes like that, and then we put you like so. Find them. There, kick a little find. It's out. There. Ooh, and it's a long one. But yeah, this is definitely going to be the last episode of the series. Mainly because, well, can't do anything kind of grand without it being blown up. As you can see by all the flashing red and the almost completely dead tech, which has its cap exposed. And also everything's gone dull and samey. And just generally irritating. To the nth degree. Oh, and I lost that as well. Of course I have. Anyway, that'll do it for TerraTech once and for all. I'll also, I'm probably going to be moving Minecraft to this slot, just so that way they're all there. And clear up the Sunday slot for when we finally have fiber finished and I can thus do live streams. But until then, I'll see you. Oh, like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. Cheers.